Welcome, friends, to the Gunner the Great ASMR. I sure appreciate you joining me today. I have my rubber gloves on and my Tarnex ready. It's a very caustic substance, so keep away from children and pets. Wear rubber gloves. Well-ventilated area. Tarnex works wonders on silver, and today I have this beautiful silver salt and pepper shaker set. These were my grandparents. They're very tarnished all the way around. So we'll start with this one. Stinky stuff, but it works wonders on silver. Look at that. It's already starting to shine up. I hope you're doing great. I truly appreciate you joining me today. Going on here. These have to be at least 90 years old. I looked into a bit of the family history into this set. From what I can understand, these were my grandmother's mother's. I lost my grandmother when I was a very young teenager back in 1980. She was in her 70s. So these are definitely antiquities. Is bubbling up a little bit. Working on the years of tarnish on these. I don't know what country these were made in. Pacific Northwest, Western Washington, to be exact. Do you have pieces of silver or other trinkets that have been in your family? I don't want you up here, kitty. It never fails. My kitten's sound asleep when I start working on the video. She wakes up and just has to see what Mom's doing. Use these for salt and pepper. In fact, I don't even know the last time they were used. They stay on my trinket shelf. Wonderful memories to look at. So kind as to leave me a like and subscribe to my page. It would be so helpful. I'd truly appreciate it. I'm what you call a newbie to these videos. Not a newbie to watching ASMR. sure appreciate you joining me today. I have donned my blue rubber gloves. And I have a set of 1927 Avon Art Deco salt and pepper shakers. They're almost 100 years old. These were my grandparents. My dad's mom and dad. I do not use them for salt and pepper, obviously. But I do have them out for decorations and for the memories. Since these are silver plated, the tarnish doesn't shine up as well as if it was full silver. But as you can see, this one, which I did earlier, is definitely cleaner than it was. And this one, I'll get to work on it here. In the background, you can hear one of my cats playing. If I kick her out, she'll just meow at the door. So, a little extra ASMR for your pets. She's a kitten. Kind of hard to tell a kitten not to play. They bring a lot of joy to us, don't they? A lot of entertainment. Noise. Comic relief. I love them dearly. Go ahead and soak this in a little bit here. Get out my old handy dandy toothbrush, sock bristled. Sam is definitely having a good time. Cats don't care if we need them to be quiet. We love them anyway. She's a rescue cat. She and her three other siblings were found in a car that was ready to be crushed. Thank gosh, they were found in time. Sadly, two of them did not make it. But I was able to foster Sam and her sister. Sam never grew very well. So she was a foster fail. She's our baby now. But her sister went on to a wonderful family that takes her camping. Rescue animals. Tell me about them. I always love to hear a good rescue story. Leave a comment down below. Thank you. Tarnix. T-A-R-N-X. Made in the USA. It's for sterling silver. Silver plate. Platinum, copper, gold, and even diamonds. Does a wonderful job. As always, wear rubber gloves and be in a well-ventilated area. Keep your pets away from it. Sam is nowhere near me. She's across the room. She was napping when I started. But they somehow always know. This is an Art Deco set from the Avon Company. It's silver plated, so the tarnish will be a little more stubborn. But it's looking a lot better than it was. A little girl way back in the early 70s. My grandmother used the salt and pepper shakers during the holidays. She would have a big fancy dinner with lots of family. It's so nice to be able to have some of the memories. Favorite piece from your childhood that helps you remember your family? I have several cherished pieces. I'd rather have my family members back, but that's just not possible. Thankfully, there are items that bring back the memories. So many years of tarnish. Definitely better than what it did look like. Not going to be perfect. Shinier than they were. salt and pepper all over. Make a big mess. I am new to making ASMR videos. As time goes by and I make more videos, I promise I will get better. Appreciate it if you leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Feel free to share. I'm definitely enjoying this. It's very relaxing. Nervous talking to other people because of my background. I was paid to talk for a living. All you get are my hands. Maybe one day one of my kittens will make an appearance as well when I'm not working with something so caustic. I don't want to get them hurt. So what are your favorite types of ASMR? Personally, I like the ones that aren't so polished. I like to see just regular people in all their glory, rather than the ones that are so over the top with their production value. ASMR is about relaxing and enjoying yourself. Same goes for the person that makes the videos. I do like the ones that get close to the camera. Scratches. I do like the scratches. Salt and pepper shakers from the Avon Company are nearly 100 years old, from 1927. 95 years. Isn't that crazy? When I'm done, I will take them into the kitchen and give them a good bath to make sure I get all of the tarnix off of them. And then they go right back onto the shelf. USA, March 22nd, 1927, USA, A43 from the Avon Company. Pretty cool. I like the fact that they put the date on there. Makes it a lot easier to figure out. Not perfect, but they're definitely cleaner than they were. It's a beautiful set. They were my grandparents. Beautiful. Thank you, Avon Company. Grandmother loved Avon. I have several pieces. I think these are my favorite. Anyway, I want to thank you for stopping by and joining me for some ASMR on Gunner the Great ASMR. Please leave a like. Please subscribe to my channel. I hope to see you very soon. Take care.